Welcome back, guys. ATK playing Red Dead Redemption. I'm about to go to the sheriff, dude. I got that intro look pretty good. Not the greatest, but it's better than like the first of them I've been. But yeah, I'm about to meet this one sheriff, dude. Huh? Sheriff sleeping?
Excuse me.
Hey! You got a visitor!
Ew.
Shut up, you! Now, what you want?
My name's John Marston.
What do you want?
You wanted to speak to me.
I did?
Apparently so.
Why?
I guess because we're both in the business of the law.
You that fella from the train company?
No, I'm from Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? You them, one of them Williamson boys.
Calm down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
Come what? You getting cute with me, boy?
What's going on here?
I got me one of them Williamson boys.
I got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Jonah, put your gun down. You must be the man from Blackwater.
Yes, sir. Listen, that dog ain't too bright. But he seems loyal.
Oh, geez.
Jonah, get out of here for a minute.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson, sir.
Bye-bye, stupid fella.
Oh, I done seen enough of your hide around here, friend.
I'm gonna kill you.
I think there's some school children down the way you can go and frighten.
Oh, hardy fucking whore.
What are you doing here, Mr. Marston? Apart from frightening my deputies.
Whatever you draw on, I do.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Okay.
Can you help me?
He's outside my jurisdiction. He's in the next county.
Yep.
Of course, Bill Williamson and his boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
So you're happy to have him out there?
Well, I ain't happy, but I also ain't suicidal. My job is to keep this town safe, not clean up all of these three counties. It's hard enough around here.
You know, I hear you speak, and suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life had a problem with authority. What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes. My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here. Whole world has problems, mister.
Well, you best get that right in about probably 4 years from the zombie apocalypse.
Why? What's happening?
Right now? I got the railway, the people who pay my salary, trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there. I got a bunch of cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon need shutting down. Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the backcountry. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town. That's all I got today. But it's early yet. Give me a couple more days. There'll be more.
All right. Tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Okay, boy.
Okay, boy.
You're a persistent little cuss, ain't you?
Only when things matter.
The saloon's this way.
Don't care about dude in the Dale. You can break out in a second.
Come on, move it. We ain't got all day.
Sure. Yeah, you're right, person.
So who are we looking for?
A bunch of two-bit hoodlums, led by this fella called Walt. Goddamn road agents who prey on the stages coming in and out of town. Drivers and armadillos spend more time with their hands in the air than on the reins these days.
And you're happy to let them drink in your saloon?
Happy? No. But the way I figure it, better they're carousing in there than out robbing decent folk.
Quickscope.
There's the dumb rat bastard now. Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into.
Walton's the top screw. Let's get after him.
Where's my horse?
Howdy! Damn, he's seen us! Come on, don't lose him! Catch me up! I don't want to let that bastard get away!
Oh, never mind. You're cool. Horse. Come here.
Come!
If Walton's as bad as you say he is, why don't we just beef him now while we got the chance?
Because that ain't how the law works.
Is that right, Marshal?
He can still talk.
Doesn't sound like he's a man to be reasoned with.
He ain't. But a few days of my hospitality and he'll be telling me what I need to know.
How long is easy money for easy work?
Chola Springs, Gap Tooth Ridge, these boys get around. Walton's a start, but there's plenty more where he came from.
Hey!
Looks like he's holed up at the old Pleasant's house. Let's hold up a minute and find a spot for him.
I'm about right here, time around the cabin.
Looks like we got company, boys!
Pow.
Damn! Take cover! We'll work our way up this hill.
Over here, pussy right. Boy!
Take cover behind that wagon to your right!
You hear me? Are you gonna die now?
You know who you're fighting!
You ain't getting near, Walton!
I'll put a window.
I'm a bad guy.
Mister, you're a lot more melty than a candy bar in the desert.
Alright, bro.
You're close to me a lot.
Follow me!
Got him.
Today, mister.
Quick.
You hear me?
Did you really not
Who's
die?
Who's that woman you brought with you, Marshal?
I'll kill every last one of you!
I ain't long.
Don't make me kill you!
He's bolting! Try to take him alive! I want that bastard in front of a judge!
It has been a pleasure, Marshal!
I can't shoot him like that. Walton. Whoopsie. Wrong guy. How'd you get, like, skin shot in the freaking leg, bro?
Not a bad shot, Mr. Marston. Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
I don't want to be no policeman, Marshal.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that. I'll see you soon, Mr. Marston.
Getting up, yeah. Honey, up, do late.
Yeah!
I gotta go back. The Marshal.
Let's go!
Jump the fence. Under the red, possibly. You have an arrow.
hunting for that big bug right there. I got that bug right there.
Slow down!
I rock the count. Talk about 10 point, 8 point. Alright, horse, get the fluff out of the way. Alright, let's count. Alright, 4, 5. Yeah. 4, 5. And number 5 might be 10 point, might be.
Let's yeah, go,
10
huh?
point.
Come on! You'll leave widows at home, Lawman!
Turn around! That one.
Oh.
Down, Drool!
Okay. That was weird. Yeah. Like, running. How far away is it? I'm so used to, like, games where you press the back button. Like, I think it's a crew that misses when you're in the crew. Hey, Mr. Fox. No, thank you. Shut up, Kyle. That's a big deer. I got myself one day and get it up and ran and just left it there. Like an old western person. I wish I could get it up, though. Be cool. Get it on up and get it on up. Oh, nice freaking horse. That's a fire horse. Give me that horse. That's my horse right there, bro. Back. No, give me the horse. Come here, horse. Come here, horse. Come here, horse. Come here, horse. Come here. 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 He's a good girl. He's a good girl. Stay. 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 Stay where you are. I'm gonna have to creep up on it. Come here, horse. Do you just sense me? Come here. Come here, horse. Good.
Come on, oh, come on, come on. Come on.
Like riding a ball.
Come on!
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.